In the meanwhile, what speaker should have done? He should have put the motion into vote, but he did not do. He himself read the ruling, saying that the ruling government has lost its majority. It is absolutely incorrect under the procedure. It is murder of democracy. It is not anywhere found in the country. And the people of Puducherry and the people of this country, we teach them the lesson. Today, we face in the floor test about the confidence motion moved by me to show that our government has confidence of the people of the state and the assembly. In fact, the three nominated members have no voting right. After I completed the speech, the issue was raised by Sri Anandaraman, government whip, stating that the three nominated members who have been used by BJP to topple our government, giving them voting right, and nowhere in the confidence motion, nominated members have got a voting right. But the speaker did not agree. Therefore, we said that we are walking out of the house and we are going to tender the resignation. In the meanwhile, what speaker should have done? He should have put the motion into vote, but he did not do. He himself read the ruling, saying that the ruling government has lost its majority. It is absolutely incorrect under the procedure. Even if the ruling party or the opposition, if they abstain, it is the duty of the speaker to put the motion into vote, and then he can say whether the motion is carried or rejected. This procedure he did not follow. Therefore, the speaker's ruling is incorrect and it is invalid. But even then, we have got a moral responsibility. Since the opposition parties, headed by NR Congress, ADMK and BJP, in fact, three nominated members have not been recognized as BJP members. But using those three nominated members, who are badly defeated in the assembly election, who lost their deposit, they have been re-nominated. They have been nominated by the BJP. One gentleman got 165 votes, lost deposit. Another gentleman got 1,400 votes. He also lost deposit. They are the members of the nominated group. And those three people, using those three people, the BJP government at the center, NR Congress and ADMK, wanted to dislodge our government. In that, they have succeeded by using the voting power that has been given to these three nominated MLAs. It is murder of democracy. It is not anywhere found in the country. And the people of Puducherry and the people of this country, we teach them the lesson.